Hello, hello, hello. Hello, my name is Mike Searson. I am with Live Your Life Learning, learning to make your life better. You found a job description on the internet. You found all the details of the job, right? Well, maybe. Sometimes when an organization is recruiting for a job position, that organization will post that job position in many different locations on the internet. You may find many places where that job position is placed on the internet. Sometimes if you find the job position in many different places on the internet, you will find a job position will have more job details in one location rather than a job position in another location. For example, where you might find a job position on a general job website and then find the same job position with more details on an organization's website. You then may be able to use the additional details to your advantage in your job search. A job position may vary between different places. You may be able to find more details of a job position in different locations. If you find a job position on a general job website, look at the organization's website to see if the same job position may be listed with more details. Now for the legal stuff. We're not providing any investment, accounting, tax, legal, or other professional advice, and nothing in this podcast shall be deemed a recommendation to take or pursue any action. You should consult with your own professional advisors with respect to your own individual circumstances and needs. Decisions based on this presentation are your sole responsibility, and we're not responsible for any action that you take or decision you make in reliance upon this podcast. Thank you for listening.